Oh man, the SolidCAM Summit is here. And I just wanted to come in here, get on camera, and give you a special message. And this is going to the resellers. This is going to the employees of SolidCAM. And hey, customers out there, this is for you also. Everything that I have is because of my programming skills. It's because I walked into a machine shop for $9 an hour. They put me in front of a machine. I didn't even have a car before. And they put me in front of a machine that made parts. They allowed me to operate the machine. They allowed me to look at the code and then learn how to program on CAM. And when that happened, it opened my eyes. It allowed me to use my brain and my intellect and everything that I had experienced to actually create parts. When I was young, the aggressiveness that I had on the streets that got me in trouble, I was able to take my artistic ability and put it into the programming. And all of a sudden I realized that although I didn't have a lot of opportunities in life, I didn't have money, I didn't have college, I realized I can do this. And I realized that as I got better as a programmer, I could actually make money for the company. And the more money that I made for the company by actually being more efficient on the parts would allow me to make money for myself and my family. And as I did that, I gained life. I gained opportunity. I ended up, like you guys know, I was in prison. I came from homelessness, and all of a sudden, I'm paying rent. I'm buying a car. All of a sudden, I'm building a family, and it's because of programming. So I just want to tell all of you guys out there that are working with programmers and those that are programming, there are levels to the game. And what a great opportunity you have as a SolidCAM employee that you get to speak into programmers like me, like a young Titan that is starting out. You get to speak into them and show them certain tool paths and show them that by looking and analyzing every single one and speeding up and slowing down and making it more efficient, you're gonna be able to make that company money. You're gonna be able to raise your value as an employee. And as a SolidCAM employee, you'll be able to speak into these guys and lift them up. It is a great opportunity for you. So when you look at these programmers, understand that you are literally speaking life and changing their lives. And if you can inspire them to be great, that they will be the pillar in the company for the company to be great. I always say every single company is literally run not by necessarily by the CEO. The company is run by the head programmer because it's the head programmer, the alpha of the group, where their intellect and their experiences and how they run the machines, that is what dictates the pace of the entire shop, because the younger programmers fall in line behind that person. So as you guys help inspire and mold these programmers, you're doing a service to industry itself. You guys, SolidCAM, congratulations. You guys are an amazing company. 40 years global, 30 years in Germany alone. Hey, Emil, can you come over here real quick?
Yes.
Oh man, what's up, brother? How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good, man. I just wanna say in front of everyone right there, congratulations for 40 years in business, 30 years in Germany alone, and you got what, 300 employees plus resellers. What an incredible company you guys have built. Congratulations.
Thank you, and we had a good day together today.
Super good. SolidCAM in the house. Titans of CNC. Changing the world, changing lives, boom.